rimwe mu mashuri akwiye gukomerwa ya mashyi ni ryitwa International Technical School of Kigali ITS. Aba bigisha ubukerarugendo, imicungire n'imikorere y'amahoteli ndetse n'ikoranabuhanga rya mudasobwa. Batanga amasomo y'igihe gito ku kubaka gahunda za mudasobwa no gufata amafoto n'amashusho. Iyo biza kuba nka kera, umba nkubwiye ko iyo wiza ya masomo muri iri shuri uhavuka ajya guhatana ku isoko ry'umurimo. Gusa ibisiko bimeze, ahubwo ivuye kwiga hano uhita ujya mu kazi. Iyo biza kuba nka kera, mba nkubwiye ko numara kwiga hano muri aya masomo uzabona akazi hariho hose mu Rwanda. Ariko sibyo, uzabona akazi hariho hose ku isi, kubera ko iri ni ishuri mpuzamahanga ritanga amasomo ari ku rwego mpuzamahanga. Aba ntabwo baguha urupapuro ngo ujye gushaka aho bakumenyereza umwuga, ahubwo bagufata akaboko bakakujyana mu kigo kimenyereza imyuga cyangwa se kiguha ibyitwa stage, kandi bagakurikirana uko ubikora. Kumenya ukuri kw'ibi byose navugaga biragusaba kujya aho iri shuri rikorera mu murenge wa Ndera I Gasogi, ku muhanda KK nimero ya gatatu. Batangiye kwandika abashaka kwiga muri iri shuri.
International Technical School ITS Kigali riramenyesha abantu bose bifuza kuryigamo mu mwaka w'amashuri 2022-2023 yuko kwiyandikisha byatangiye aho ishuri riherereye I Gasogi, mu kilometero kimwe gusa uvuye ku isoko ryo ku Murindi. Ku bindi bisobanuro hamagara 0788 79 14 16.
Red Blue JD.
UN investigators have highlighted abuses linked to the election, accusing security forces and the ruling party's youth wing of kidnappings, beatings and sexual violence.
And I would just like to point to the accusations of human rights abuses in terms of the elimination of your political opponents or the oppression of the press, and I would just like to hear your comments towards that.
Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ni igihugu gikomeye muri byinshi kandi kinatinywa n'amahanga menshi. Ni igihugu kivuga ko cyamaze kwimakaza imiyoborere iciye mu mucyo, nubwo hari benshi badasiba kugishinja byinshi nacyo gikora biba bitanyuze mu mucyo. Ni kenshi uzumva cyangwa se ukabona iki gihugu gishinja ibihugu byinshi hirya no hino ku isi kudaha uburenganzira ikiremwamuntu ndetse n'ibindi bishamikiyeho bibangamira ikiremwamuntu. Gusa ariko nanone benshi bakijora bavuga ko nacyo kigerageze gutokora ibindi bihugu, ariko cyo kitabanje kureba umugogo uri mu jisho ryacyo. Uti gute rero? Ibi babivuga bashingiye ku kuba iki gihugu kijya cyica kikanafunga batavuga rumwe nacyo, cyangwa se abagerageza gusagarira umutekano wacyo. Ibyo rero bakora ngo ibindi bihugu bibikoze, bavuga ko hari uguhonyera uburenganzira bwabo, kandi nabo mu by'ukuri babikora. Mureke noneho ndetse kuri ingingo. Iki gihugu cy'igihanganye ku isi ni ukuvuga nyine Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika cyangwa se Amerika nk'uko benshi nyine bajya bakunda kubivuga, kiri kwifatira ku gahanga ibihugu bibiri bituranye aribyo u Rwanda ndetse n'u Burundi. Uti mu buhe buryo? Ibiro bishinzwe ububanyi n'amahanga bya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika byasohoye raporo ivuga uko uburenganzira bwa muntu bwari bwifashwe mu bihugu ku isi mu mwaka wa 2019. Ku Burundi n'u Rwanda iyi raporo ivuga bimwe mu bibangamiye uburenganzira bwa muntu byagaragaye. Ni raporo ivuga ku bice bitandukanye by'uburenganzira bwa muntu mu buzima rusange, kuva ku kutagirirwa nabi uburenganzira mu myemerere, kwishyira hamwe ku makuru, kugira ku burenganzira ku kazi, kuri bimwe mu bibazo bikomeye ku burenganzira bwa muntu bivugwa. Leta y'u Rwanda n'iy'u Burundi zagiye zibihakana mu bihe bitandukanye byatambutse, zivuga ko ibi bikorwa byazo ku burenganzira bwa muntu byisunga amategeko n'amabwiriza. Ariko ese ibi byaba bimeze bite? Hari aho se byaba bihuriye n'ukuri? Njye nitwa Emmanuel Ahishakiye, iyi ni Red Blue JD. Mudukurikire ku mbuga nkoranyambaga zacu nka Facebook, Twitter, Instagram na TikTok, hose twitwa Red Blue JD. Mbahaye ikaze, reka nze twanzike.
Nabonaga n'umugabo acika ibisebe yishimiraga cyane igitsina ngororangingo.
Umudamu umaze kumushaka ku buryo n'igitsina nakibuze, ngombwa kongera nte kuntangira kugana abaganga.
Abo nta bandi nabo mu kigo cy'ubuvuzi bw'umwimerere, ubuvuzi bukoresha imiti y'ibimera kandi itunganyije neza mu buryo bw'ibinini, poudre cyangwa liquide. Ni kwa muganga Rutikanga, bakorera Remera Giproso, bamaze kuba ikimenya bose mu kuvura indwara zitandukanye. Ubuhamya bwo ni bwinshi.
Nigeze kurwara kurwaraho nkagira ikibazo cyo kwikinisha ndi umusore.
Bavura kwikinisha n'ingaruka zabyo harimo kurangiza vuba, kugabanuka kw'igitsina, kugabanuka kw'imisemburo mu mubiri, kwibagirwa kumva ufite umunaniro, utuntu tw'udusonga ku bugabo rimwe na rimwe ndetse n'ibindi. Uzikiza cyabo aho waba uherereye hose ku isi, imiti yakugeraho kuko bakorana na DHL. Bahamagare cyangwa ubandikire kuri WhatsApp kuri 0788 34 81 11.
U Rwanda n'u Burundi ni ibihugu bituranye kandi bifitanye amateka maremare, ku buryo n'umuco wa buri gihugu ujya gusa n'undi, ururimi bavuga rujya gusa n'urundi, ku buryo iyo umurundi aganira n'umunyarwanda babasha kumvikana nta mananiza cyangwa se ngo haze undi muntu kuba yabafasha. Ibi bihugu bifitanye amateka kuva kera cyane ku ngoma ya cyami kugeza n'uyu munsi. Ibi bihugu biracyagenderanirana nubwo hajemo agatotsi, ariko se kuki Amerika yikomye ibihugu byombi? Byaba biva kuki? Ibiro bishinzwe ububanyi n'amahanga bya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika byasohoye raporo ivuga uko uburenganzira bwa muntu bwari bwifashe mu bihugu ku isi hose mu mwaka wa 2019. Ku Burundi n'u Rwanda iyi raporo ivuga bimwe mu bibangamiye uburenganzira bwa muntu byagaragaye. Ni raporo ivuga ku bice bitandukanye by'uburenganzira bwa muntu mu buzima rusange, kuva kutagirirwa nabi uburenganzira ku myemerere, kwishyira hamwe, ku makuru, kugira ku burenganzira bwo ku kazi. Kuri bimwe mu bibazo bikomeye ku burenganzira bwa muntu bivuga, Leta z'u Rwanda n'u Burundi zagiye zibihakana mu bihe bitandukanye byatambutse, zivuga ko ibikorwa byazo ku burenganzira bwa muntu byisunga amategeko n'amabwiriza ariho. Ku ruhande rw'u Rwanda, iyi raporo ya Amerika ivuga ubwicanyi, gushimuta abantu, iyicarubozo, gufunga abantu bidakurikije amategeko, gufungirwa politiki, kwinjira mu buzima bwite bw'abantu, kuniga ubwisanzure mu gutanga ibitekerezo n'ubwitangazamakuru, ikavuga ku bikorwa n'inzego z'umutekano za Leta. Iyi raporo yavugaga ko guverinoma y'u Rwanda ifata ingamba zidahagije mu kubikumira cyangwa se gukurikirana ababikora. Ivuga ko ibura n'iyicwa rya bamwe mu bari mu ishyaka FDG inkingi ritaremerwa n'amategeko mu Rwanda, nka Anselme Mutuyimana wishwe, Eugene Ndereyimana, Boniface Twagirimana baburiye irengero. Iyi raporo yavugaga bimwe mu bibangamiye ubuzima n'uburenganzira bwa muntu mu magereza n'ibigo bishyirwamo abana bo ku mihanda, abasaritswe n'ibiyobyabwenge, abatagira aho baba, abafashwe bacururiza mu mihanda ndetse n'abandi. Yavuga ko inzego za gisirikare na polisi zirimo J2 Intelligence Staff na National Intelligence and Security Service NISS, bamwe mu bakozi bazo barimo bakora ibikorwa by'icyarubozo no gufungira abantu ahantu hatazwi. Yavuga kandi ko abaharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu banenga ikoreshwa ry'imbaraga z'umurengera mu guta muri yombi abakekwaho ibyaha, aho abagera kuri 6 bishwe bari kujyanwa aho bafungirwa mu mategeko agenga gufunga abantu no kubaburanisha, mu mfungwa za politiki, gufatira no guteza cyamunara imitungo y'abantu nka Rwigara, Asinapol, ndetse no kwimura abantu ku bw'inyungu rusange ntihitabwe cyangwa se ntibahabwe ku gihe ingurane. Yavuga ko naho hagaragara ibibangamiye abantu. Iyi raporo yavugaga ko Leta y'u Rwanda yagiriye inama abaturage b'u Rwanda kutajya muri Uganda kuko bamwe mu Banyarwanda bariyo bahohotewe nta mpamvu, gusa ikavuga ko hari amakuru ko hari ababujijwe kujya muri Uganda n'i Burundi. Raporo ya Leta ya Amerika ishinja Leta y'u Rwanda mu kurengera impunzi n'uburenganzira bwazo ndetse n'abasaba ubuhungiro mu Rwanda, ishingiye ku bivuga n'ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku mpunzi. Leta y'u Rwanda yabivuga iki? Olivier Nduhungirehe wari umunyamabanga wa Leta muri Minisiteri y'Ububanyi n'Amahanga y'u Rwanda yabwiye BBC ko ari raporo basohora buri mwaka, ko nta kintu bashobora kuyivugaho rwose. State Department, ibiro by'Ububanyi n'Amahanga bya Amerika, isohora raporo nk'iyi buri mwaka, nta kintu rwose dufite twayivugaho. Ayo ni amagambo ya Olivier Nduhungirehe wari umunyamabanga wa Leta muri Minisiteri y'Ububanyi n'Amahanga y'u Rwanda. Ku ngingo zinyuranye zivugwa muri iyi raporo yo muri 2019, abayobozi batandukanye mu Rwanda bagiye batangaza ko hisungwa amategeko mu kubungabunga uburenganzira bwa muntu mu kwezi kwa mbere mu mwaka wa 2020. Aime Bose ni bamwe wayoboraga ibikorwa bya leta by'igororamuco yabwiye BBC ko ibivugwa ku bigo bishyirwamo abantu by'agateganyo nta kuri kurimo kuko ari ahantu hujuje ibisabwa kandi ko nta uharenza amasaha 72. Polisi y'u Rwanda yagiye itangaza ko ku bantu babonye bishwe cyangwa se baburiwe irengero ikora iperereza abashinjwa kubigiramo uruhare bagakurikiranwa n'amategeko ku gufungira abantu ahantu hatazwi no kubakorera iyicarubozo. Mu kwezi kwa kabiri 2022 wari umushinjacyaha mukuru w'u Rwanda Jean Bosco Mutangana yavuze ko bene izo nzu ntaziba mu Rwanda. Yavuze kandi ko amategeko mu Rwanda ahana umuntu wese wafunze undi mu buryo bunyuranyije n'amategeko. Aho ni ku ruhande rw'u Rwanda. Ku ruhande rw'u Burundi byo bimeze bite? Ku Burundi, iyi raporo y'ibiro by'ububanyi n'amahanga bya Amerika ishingiye cyane ku bivuga na raporo ya komisiyo y'iperereza ku bibera mu Burundi yashyizweho n'ishami rya UN ryita ku burenganzira bwa muntu yasohotse mu kwa cyenda umwaka ushize. Iyi raporo ivuga ku bikorwa by'ubwicanyi, iyicarubozo, urugomo, iterabwoba n'ubugizi bwa nabi. Ivuga ko byakorewe abatavuga rumwe na leta cyane abo mu ishyaka rya CNL. Ishingiye kuri raporo ya UN, iyi raporo ya Amerika ivuga ku bibazo mu gufunga abantu binyuranyije n'amategeko n'aho bafungirwa, iyicarubozo bakorerwa aho bafungiye n'abafungirwa hatazwi. Ivuga ku kwica nkana amategeko agenga imfungwa no kuburanisha abafunzwe cyangwa se abashinjwa ibyaha birimo kubangamira umutekano w'igihugu no gutuka umukuru w'igihugu. Iyi raporo yavugaga ko ibikorwa bya leta y'u Burundi byo gufunga bimwe mu bitangazamakuru mpuzamahanga, kunega ubwisanzure bw'itangazamakuru no gufunga bamwe mu banyamakuru bigenga bibangamiye uburenganzira bwa muntu. Iyi raporo kandi ishima umuhate wa leta y'u Burundi mu kubahiriza uburenganzira bw'impunzi zigera ku 75,000 zahungiye muri iki gihugu mu kubona uburenganzira bw'ibanze. Leta y'u Burundi ivuga iki? BBC yagerageje kuvugana n'ubutegetsi bw'u Burundi ariko icyo gihe ntabwo yigeze ibasha kuba yavugana nabwo. Leta y'u Burundi umwaka ushize yanenze iriya raporo ya komisiyo yashyizweho n'ishami rya UN ryita ku burenganzira bwa muntu igakora iperereza ku burenganzira bwa muntu mu Burundi. Mu kwezi kwa gatandatu mu mwaka wa 2022 Ambasaderi Albert Shingiro uhagarariye u Burundi muri UN yabwiye inama y'umutekano yayo ko ibiri muri iyi raporo ari ibinyoma kandi ko bifite impamvu za politiki. Bwana Shingiro yavuze ko ibya politiki, ubutabera, uburenganzira bwa muntu n'umutekano bihagaze neza mu gihugu kuko leta ibicunze neza. Ngango ko ibya raporo ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yasohowe mu mwaka wa 2019 ishinja u Rwanda ndetse n'u Burundi kutubahereza ikiremwa muntu, ariko ibi bihugu byombi bikagaragara byisobanura bivuga ko iyo raporo ishingiye ku binyoma ko nta kuri kurimo, ahubwo ko ibikorwa byose biba bigendeye ku mategeko abagenga buri gikorwa cyose gikorerwa mu gihugu. Ndagushimira cyane wowe wabanyirange muri iki kiganiro. Nge nitwa Emmanuel Ahishakiye, iyi ni Red Blue JD.
Abacuruzi bafite ibicuruzwa na serivisi nziza ariko bafite ikibazo cy'uko abantu benshi batazi ubucuruzi bwabo. Hari icyo wakora? Ibihumbi n'ibihumbi by'abanyarwanda bakarara bamenya ibikorwa byawe. Muri Red Blue JD bakwereka uko ubigenza ubucuruzi bwawe bukamenyekana kandi n'abakiriya bakarushaho kukwegera no kukwizera. Bafotora ibikorwa byawe, bagasobanura ubuziranenge bwabyo, bakanabimurikira abakiriya. Bafotora abageni, bakanababikira videwo z'ubukwe bwabo kuri YouTube ku buryo nta kibazo cyo kongera kubura amashusho cyabaho. Abaririmbyi babakorera amashusho y'indirimbo zijyanye n'igihe, bakanabafasha kumenyekanisha ibihangano byabo. Abantu basobanutse bamaze kumenya ibyiza byo gukorana na Red Blue JD. Abakorera munsi y'isoko rya Kimisagara werekeza Nyabugogo. Wahamagara kuri 0788 36 55 55.
Byigeze bikubaho kwitabira ibirori, inama cyangwa se ibindi bikorwa bikaba uhari ukabikurikirana kuva bitangiye kugera bisoje, ariko nyuma y'ukwezi kumwe ugatangira kwibagirwa bimwe mu bice by'uko muhango wagenze kandi wari uhari. Niba urimo kureba aya mashusho, ni uko udashobora kwihanganira kureba amashusho no kumva amagambo atari meza. Turi miliyari 7 z'abantu kuri iyi si. Abarenga miliyari 4 muri twe dukoresha internet. Buri wese muri twe arihariye, ateye ukwe, afite ibyo akunda ku giti cye, adahuje n'undi uwo ari we wese. none niba dutandukanye kubera iki twagira ubwoko bumwe bw'ibirori kubera iki inkuru zacu abantu bazi barakimwe ntabwo bikiri ibanga ko ari we wese kuyu munsi Red Blue JD ari kompanyi ifata amashusho ikanayatunganya igakoramo inkuru cyangwa se ibyegeranyo bidashobora guhaza ijisho cyangwa se ugutwi ko ari we wese inshuro imwe Red Blue JD ni inkuru yo kubara ariko cyane cyane ni inkuru ivuga uburyo abantu bafata amafoto meza y'ubukwe n'ibindi birori inkuru y'uburyo babika amashusho y'ibirori n'ibindi bikorwa kuri internet ubwo ukabubonye uburenganzira bwo gutunga amashusho yawe ubuzima bwose nta muntu nzi wakoze ibirori inama n'ibindi bikorwa ngo areke gushimishwa no kongera kugira bya byishimo cyangwa se kwiyumva nk'uko yiyumvaga cyagihe ibi bikaba atagombye gusubiramo bya birori ahubwo akabikesha amashusho n'amafoto yafashwe mu buryo bwiza umuntu wese uvuze ibirori bishingiye ku muryango no ku mibanire abavuze ubukwe uvuze ubukwe bwagenze neza abavuze amashusho n'amafoto yabwo yafashwe neza uvuze amashusho n'amafoto yafashwe neza mu bukwe mu nama no mu bindi birori abavuze Red Blue JD Red Blue JD n'indi nyito bakoresha iyo bashaka kuvuga filme mbara nkuru zikozwe mu mashusho meza n'ubutumwa butava mu mutwe w'abwumvise hari ikibazo kimwe kirebana n'ingingo ibi byose mwabikoraga mute Red Blue JD taraza
abakorera munsi isoko rya Kimisagara werekeza Nyabugogo wahamagara kuri 0788 36 55 55
Red Blue JD.